All right, guys, this is the second half of the Bowman Chrome Heritage break. I was going to sell these as boxes, but we only got, what did we get, one auto out of the Heritage last time? So at least two people asked me to try to run it back, so that's what we're doing tonight. I think about two-thirds of the teams were taken by people that had them in the first half, and then I opened up the others. So here is what we have. Dennis has the Diamondbacks. Steve L. has the Braves. Mike has the Orioles. Dennis has the Red Sox. Jerry has the Cubs. Isaac has the White Sox. Tommy has the Reds. Matt has the Cleveland Indians. Michael has the Rockies. Joel has the Tigers. Dennis has the Astros. Sagari has the Royals. Chris has the LA Angels. Michael has the Dodgers. Michael Nelson has the Dodgers. Mike B. has the Marlins. Dennis has the Brewers. Tom B. has the Minnesota Twins. Jerry has the Mets. EMD has the Yankees. Aaron has the Oakland Athletics. Mike B. has the Phillies. Matt has the Pirates. Benjamin has the Padres. Dennis has the San Francisco Giants. Jacob has the Seattle Mariners. Aaron has the St. Louis Cardinals. Dennis has the Tampa Bay Rays. Alan has the Texas Rangers. Benjamin has the Toronto Blue Jays. And Mike B. has the Washington Nationals. That should be all right. I was working on Finest Football so much today, I didn't have a chance to check all the payments. I'll do it tonight. If you haven't sent yet, just go ahead and send. If not, I'll send you an IM if I don't see it. Trying to price Finest Football. I think on Finest Football, we have 8 teams left for Thursday's break. I might do a second one. On the second one, I might let people that don't have the team on the first one get first option for like 15 minutes and then open it to everybody. Just because there's a couple teams I have, there's at least 3 teams where I have somebody that really wanted a team and didn't get it. Because, I mean, I sold like the first 15 teams in like 2 minutes. So we'll figure it out tomorrow. Otherwise, let's go to this break. Hey, Tom, how you doing? I'm definitely sensitive towards people that collect a team that get shut out. I like to keep them active, breaking with me, because if I can't work them into the Facebook one, they tend to be disappointed or find a different place to break, and I don't like that. So once in a while, I try to do something like that. And Finest Football, it just seems like it's one of those products that a lot of people like. They got nice inserts this year. Bowman Chrome, I've done a ton of them, Tom. I will do at least one more, if not a couple more, before Bowman Draft. Also, if you like tech baseball also, and you don't mind random teams, I don't know if you collect a team, but I know Jacob is going to do, who's also on Box Busters, is going to do a random Tech Bowman Chrome break probably within the next week, if that's something you might like to. I'll do another one. It won't be this week, though. This week is all football. All right, good luck. Are you going to combo Tech and Bowman Chrome, Jacob, for random teams? Okay. Maybe not this week, though, because football kind of takes over this week on Thursday. Maybe on the weekend or something. Both Finest and Prism football comes out this week. I'm going to open Finest on Thursday and Prism on Friday. How you doing, Benjamin? All right, good luck, everybody. I got a Heritage High box to start with. We've had some good boxes of this stuff lately. I've been selling some stuff. I've been selling these in separate just boxes at $65 a piece too.
We hit a couple really nice cards the other night out of it. Really nice cards. Hit two golds that are out of five out of different cases. You know, I noticed the other day when I looked that the list of autos weren't, there was no list very, I couldn't even find a list other than like five names. Usually they have them out quicker than that. Dexter Fowler short print. I don't think it's going to get pushed back, but it could. We're about 2 weeks away. They might just be late releasing the names. Matt Williams insert. Blake Swihart action variation for the Red Sox. Oh, we got a black parallel right there. Let's get a big name to start with. These are Jimmy Rollins. For the Dodgers, for Michael, number 53 of 66. You know, I think, honestly, some Jimmy Rollins parallels actually go pretty well. It does. I think his parallels go, it's either one of those Dodgers. I don't know if it's him or Kendrick, or is it Utley? Well, Utley ain't on the Dodgers anymore. Utley got traded to, yeah, Utley is on the Dodgers. One of those guys' parallels go really good. I can't remember who it is. It might be Rollins. Tomas, rookie performers. I got a thing from Topps on the dates just the other day. If you guys remind me at the end of the break, I'll look and see when Bowman draft is scheduled and see if it was changed. First box, we got a jersey. It's a player that the Red Sox owner likes, though. Mookie Betts jersey. Actually, I have it up right here. If you guys give me 30 seconds, I'll look for you. They're actually getting a lot better at sending out. You know, that one was just football. I'll look after the break. They're actually getting a lot better about giving me dates. The bad thing is they're still really bad about delaying stuff. God, they delay way too much stuff, and it gets all pushed at the end of the year. Edison Volquez, short print. It wouldn't bother me if it was pushed back. I don't really want it right out at the same time as Thanksgiving anyways. Steven Mott's insert. I think it was originally scheduled for the 23rd. Madison Bumgarner insert. Same break rules apply. I guess I didn't say anything at the start of the break, but you guys know him by now on Facebook. Addison Russell short print. Any randoms, all teams apply. And all cards are shipped. For the Rangers, that's a color swap variation of Giovanni Gallardo. I already told my wife that I had to be in town for Thanksgiving. Eddie Rosario insert because of Bowman draft. I might change that if it gets moved back. If any of you guys want full cases of Bowman draft, I'm pretty sure I can still get them from my distributor. And I don't really take too much of a markup, so you might get your best deal through me, but send me an email if you're interested, and I'll give you my best price. Austin Hedges, I have a lot coming for myself. This up just a touch. Corey Kluber insert. Yovani Gallardo Chrome. Max Scherzer short print. Tomas short print for the D-backs. Orioles insert. Carlos Rodon insert card. Jock Peterson insert. Last pack. Glacius short print. Let me double check for parallels on the back here. The cards in the middle always contain the parallels. Hedges was a short print. Nothing there. Box topper. Braves rookie stars from 1966. Not a whole lot in that one. Mookie jersey. Swihart variation. Rollins black parallel. Box two. Swihart short print. Mike Trout insert. Jacob DeGrom insert card. Ichiro short print. I'll post this video at the end of the break if you miss any part. The Matt Kemp there, his short print, is the gum stain variation. One thing about the first half of this case, that it looks like it's carrying over to the second half, of course, all the gum stain variations have been short print so far. Kind of adds a little benefit to a couple of the tougher teams, like the Cubs. Got a chance of getting one of those of Bryant. Blue Jays insert. Just a few Trouts. Cheap ones there. Chris, how you doing, Dennis? Jesse Honchrome. Dennis, we got you yourself a jersey card of Mookie Betts in the first box. Your boy. And a Swihart variation. Blake Swihart insert. Zimmerman insert. Yasmani Grandal. Next week I'll do another Bowman Chrome break by team, I think. Andrew Miller insert. I know we've done a million of them, but they still fill quick, so obviously people still like them. I got to hit a Noah Syndergaard autograph before I get to draft. Jose Abreu. I'm up to about 40 cases, and I have not hit a Noah Syndergaard. I think I've hit Conforto 12 times. I really probably have hit Conforto at least 10 times. Archie Bradley Chrome. No is impossible. Chrome Refractor Dexter Fowler. I gotta make sure I keep my hands back or I'll cut off the cards here. Don't have Jason to yell at me. Royals insert, King Royals. God, Royals team sets are selling well now all of a sudden. And when they first won the World Series, I didn't notice any spike, but now the top sets are really strong. I need to get the ones I have left listed. Carlos Rodon short print. Oh, that's nice. I have not been lucky with Noah. I've been lucky with Conforto. I've hit a gold Conforto, a couple refractors, and several base. Addison Russell. We've hit a few other names pretty well, too, but not Syndergaard. I've hit Soler a lot. Soler, I've hit a gold, a blue, a few others. There's an action variation of Noah Syndergaard. That card sells quick on eBay. I think I had sold five of them. Mike Trout insert. Got Correa there. And a Kimbrel. So Correa rookie. A Kimbrel action variation there. We should be getting our hit pretty soon. I feel like there's going to be an auto in this box. Bryant Russell insert card. Chris Bryant short print card. Got to be fun to turn that over and see a parallel. Two packs left. Be an autograph. Nope. Steven Mott's rookie. Correa insert. Last pack. Crap. There is a jersey in this one. Hit card in the second box. Another Red Sox. This one not as popular. Pablo Sandoval. He was a popular Giant. He could play well in the playoffs. He stepped up for the Giants a couple of times. Did not have a good year for the Red Sox. Well, I already got the gum stain variations, so I'll just check real quick for the blue back. Not one there. Organize this real quick. All right, box three, and then we'll go to Bowman Chrome. I feel like I'm going to hit a big autograph in this. Yeah, I do. I pronounce the gum very specifically. I hit a Correa in that parallel. Jung Ho Gung short print. Steven Matz. Mike Trout insert. Correa rookie. Jason Grilly refractor. Swihart short print. The gum stain variation on this box is Edison Volquez, number 703. In Heritage, I bet Betances does for sure. I'm honestly not sure, Eric. Another big thing of Heritage is if you get a a hand-numbered dual and triple relics, those go really good, too, on eBay. We got a mini. Andrew Miller for the Yankees. Look at, you wanted a Yankee card? You got it. 44 of 100 for Eric. Eric, if you don't want this, I know where I can sell it. I think. He's a Yankee super collector. I think he's doing Heritage. I'm pretty sure he is. I shouldn't say 100%, but I think he needs that card. He just, when he collects a lot of inserts and parallels from certain sets, and I think he was doing Heritage High Number. Chuck Peterson, Rookie Performers. Well, I know he'll take it for that. Is that all it's worth? Did you look it up? Maybe Miller doesn't have very big fouling. He had a good year for the Yankees. Speaking of Andrew Miller insert. The Red Adams. I'd have to check. I'll ask Jason. J&J Blue Jays. We had a we didn't hit a red Bowman Chrome Adams. Which Adams you talking about? Did you hit that with me? God, I don't remember hitting that. That's a hell of a card. Maybe I did. I might be forgetting. I'll ask Jason. Matt Kemp insert. I've done too much Bowman Chrome. They're running together. Jason probably sent it in then, Dennis. DeGrom insert. Yasmani Tomas, action variation. Yasmani Tomas insert. Autograph for the New York Mets. Autograph is in a different spot than normal. Kevin Plawicki. Luotto. Man, I hit this guy like crazy. Not as much as Buck Farmer. That is yours, Jerry. They're tough to get. I'd rather hit Syndergaard for you, but we'll take what we can get. All right, a few packs left, then we'll put some Bowman Chrome. Oh, do you have no one in this? Did you hit that in the case you bought, Jerry? I know you hit the Nolan Ryan, right? Eddie Rosario insert, or did I hit it for you? Oh, you did get it. Okay. You got Nolan and Noah in a case you bought. That's awesome. I sent you the right one. Fulton Witt, short print. I remember you had a great case. Clayton Kershaw insert. He doesn't have an autograph. Chris, he not in Heritage High Number. Trout doesn't. Dexter Fowler Chrome. Andrew Miller short print. Mets insert. Two packs go to Bowman Chrome. Carlos Rodon insert card. Last pack, Ichiro short print. Oh, we already had the variation card. I'll check for a blue back. Those blue backs go really good if you get one. But not one there. All right, Bowman Chrome box one. Bowman Chrome opens faster. That is for sure. I think I'd fall over if I actually hit that card. What do you think that card would go for on eBay? Well, I'll hit it for you and we'll find out. Would go very good. Griffey would go pretty good too. Not as much as Jeter, but it would definitely give you enough to get Jacob all exciting. How you doing, Tyn? All right. Good luck. We got a gold right away. Got a Nick Markakis refractor. Show me a rookie symbol. Not a rookie on the gold. Adam LaRoche gold. Nick Williams insert. Braden Shipley insert. Is this auto one? Auto number one. Zach Bird. Haven't hit him for a few weeks. Got a die cut coming up. Die cut is autographed. God, I think I've hit this card three times. How can I hit the same card over and over? It's bizarre. Colin Moran, die cut auto. I'm pretty sure I've hit this card three times now. I know I hit it for Vincent, and I think I hit it for myself in the case, and I just hit it there. C- Colin Moran die cut. I'd love to hit a Trout. I'd like to hit the Trout Bryant dual auto. Henry Owens insert. Addison Russell insert. Ramil Tapia. Spencer Adams insert card. Christopher Bryant die cut. Should have one more auto in here. Lucas Giolito insert. Oh no, we got both autos. Refractor Darwell Lugo. And that's box one. He was a top 10 pick. Colin Moran was. Was that 2013 draft, maybe? For the Marlins. Box two. Box two of Bowman Chrome. Which Koufax, Eric? His pristine 10? Waiting to see a big super in here. Got some blue waves. That's got to get you guys excited. Tyler Kolek insert. I haven't talked to Jay for a few nights. He'll be around Thursday, Friday. Simon Mercedes, Dan Vogelbach, Max Pentecost, and Trace Lore, Blue Waves. Autograph number one, Joe Wendell for the Oakland Athletics. Chichi Gonzalez refractor. Chris Bryant rookie. Jose Fernandez insert. Forrest Wall insert card. Jack Peterson rookie. Got a blue here. Jesse Winker insert. Blue is Ryan Howard for the Phils. Those blue wave packs are depressing. Auto number two, Daniel Carbonell for the San Francisco Giants. Haven't hit him for a few breaks. Not much fireworks in the first two boxes. Got an insert auto, but Raul Mondesi insert. Alex Gonzalez. Daniel Norris insert. Tyler Glasnow insert card. Refractor of Zach Reniger. And that is it. Five boxes in. Not a whole lot to write home about so far. Hey, Doug. Definitely need a kickstart. Let's see if we can do it in this box. I feel like the best card of the break is still going to come out of Heritage. I beat him on the last few breaks. We hit one already, Doug. So we've hit two out of this case so far with three boxes left. Who was the auto in the first half? Do you remember? Was it Micah? It wasn't Micah Johnson, was it? Yeah, it was Micah Johnson. Oh, it was Rondon. That's right. I remember it was a White Sox. Backwards pack. All right, box three. Got some orange waves right at the top. You can't beat orange waves. Lucas Giolito. Grayson Griner. Simon Mercedes. And Daniel Vogelpak. Exciting. I think the draft, the wave autos might be back for draft. Got a gold in here. Corey Seager insert. It's a vet or a rookie. We had one of those, though, in the division break the other day and hit a big card for Dennis. This one does not have a rookie stamp. That's a solid gold, though. Michael liked that, the Rockies buyer. Nolan Arenado. Gold refractor, 25 of 50. He had a great year in Colorado. Jason can't be put in. Well, look, I bounced back with a base auto. Steven Okert. Base auto for the San Francisco Giants. Ha I hit you a mini card. What are you complaining about? That Andrew Miller is probably worth $30. Juan Ligueras refractor. Dominic Smith insert. Auto number two, base auto for the Phillies, Aaron Brown. I ain't sending 30. I said worth, not buy. There's somebody out there. Aaron Brown for the Phillies. Hunter Harvey. Insert, Cody Reed refractor. It's a rough Tuesday so far. Kevin Plawicki insert, Ahmed Rosario insert, I think the Nolan Arenado gold was the highlight of this box. Michael Feliz, Julio Teheran. Eric's going to feel really bad about giving me a hard time when I hit him that Jeter super fractor. Lindor rookie. Steven Matz. And we are halfway home on Chrome. Let's go back to Heritage. Six boxes left, three Heritage and three Bowman Chrome to finish out these two cases. I haven't hit a Trout auto for a while. I am always happy with the Trout auto. Jorge Soler insert. Last Trout auto I hit was Finest Baseball, Chris. I hit his orange auto out of 25 out of that. Clayton Kershaw insert. Evan Gattis. Short print. What was it, Dennis? If it was today, I might not have because I had a really busy day today. Got a Chris Bryant short print right here. Let's turn this over and find the variation for... Oh, it is! Sweet! I willed it for Jerry. That is the gum stain variation of Chris Bryant. See the residue left over there? Benjamin, I hit a Trout out of what a Finest Baseball. It was like 2 months ago, though. I willed that in for you, Jerry. You talk about it enough. Just like I'm going to hit that Jeter Super. Got to be worth something. Does it go for about 60? Better than a kick in the head. No, I had a 2015 Finest Trout out of Orange Auto. Craig Kimbrel short print. I had a Griffey Auto in Finest too. I had a really great case out of that. Felix Hernandez insert. Had a Correa rookie there too. I foreshadowed that, Brian. I said that the Cubs might be good in the second half because all the Gumstein variations were short prints. Kluber insert. Now if we just get the Brian Otto to go with it. Red Sox insert. Eddie Rosario Chrome. Devin Travis short print. I'm actually surprised that Brian doesn't go for a little bit more, being that, well, I guess the minis are numbered to 100. Those go crazy high. Giancarlo Stanton insert. Reds insert card. Short print right there. Francisco Lindor for Cleveland Indians. I don't think we've hit the purple box in this case yet either, have we? I'm pretty sure we haven't. Refractor Kevin Plawicki. Mike Trout insert. Good box for the Cubs. Image variation of Chris Bryant. He's been going up a little bit. Yeah, that was a good box for the Cubs. Byron Buxton short print. Javier Baez insert card. Well, that's pretty nuts. Autograph, red, number 9 of 66, Kevin Plawicki. Back-to-back boxes of Plawicki. I like saying that name. Kevin Plawicki. Back-to-back Plawickis. You got one now, Jerry. Back to back. Plawickis. Well, Doug, we were definitely right that there was definitely going to be some autos in these. We got two on this side. They just happen to be the same person. Buck Showalter insert. Ben Zobrist Chrome. Ben Zobrist short print. New look Padres insert. Noah Syndergaard, rookie performers.
Last pack.
Jesse Hahn, short print. In case there's any Jesse Hahn collectors out there, they made him a short print. I already got the gum stain variation. I've never seen a box with two of them. A Bryant, but I'll check for a blue back. No luck. Let's go for three Plawickies in a row. How about a box topper auto? Box topper. For the Twins, Camilo Pasquale. Had a 3.35 ERA for the 65 Twins. Twins had a good spurt in the middle 60s. All right. Chris Bryant again. This one is going to be just the regular short print. A lot of Bryants in this half. Felix Hernandez. Jose Abreu insert. Chrome refractor for the Twins, Byron Buxton. Number 485 of 566. Volquez short print. Well, that's a nice card for the Pirates. Color swap variation, Jung Ho Gung for the Pirates. Baseball of the week, all football the rest of the week. King Royals. I'm actually more excited to open Prism than Finest. I like the Prism parallels. I like the Prism product. Blake Swihart. Chrome. Jorge Soler insert. Corey Kluber insert card. Max Scherzer. Short print for the Nats. Mike Trout insert. Chrome, Christian Bethencourt. Austin Hedges short print. We'll do a couple of Bowman Chrome after this. Get that Jeter Super Fractor. Bryant and Russell insert card. Somebody's got to hit it somewhere. No, you know, I used to need this card really bad, and ever since I said I needed it, I hit it nonstop. Rookie performers, Noah Syndergaard. I had like two Mets team sets that were short that one card. Image variation, Max Scherzer. Hey, Doug, you still in the room? Addison Russell short print right after it. Giancarlo Stanton insert. I put Doug to sleep. Yankees insert. Yasmani Tomas short print card. Madison Bumgarner award winners. Four packs left. Image variation of Ichiro. Rosell Iglesias, short print. Javier Baez, rookie performers. And the last pack should have a hit card in it of some sort. Be a redemption. Jersey card. Taijuan Walker for the Seattle Mariners. No Plawicki in that one. What's going on, Jacob? Jacob, you just got a card. I don't think you've ever hit a jersey card before. All right, Bowman Chrome. Let's get that Super Fractor. You ever seen, like, common cards on eBay, like, graded 8.5? Like, a $3 card on eBay graded 8.5. I'm getting a Jordan auto graded this week, sent into PSA. I think it'll be a 5 or a 6. I hope it's a 6. I lost it for like 2 years. Seriously, 2 full years I couldn't find the card. You'll never guess how I found it. I was looking after the NLCS when Daniel Murphy was so hot. I was looking for some Daniel Murphy cards in a box because I thought I had an autograph of them in there, which I did. And I found the Jordan card like pressed up against something. Box number 4, Bowman Chrome. Got some gold down there. Let's go straight to the color. Forget about this orderly crap. This is gold. Behind Jung Ho Gung is a gold non-auto of Monty Harrison for the Brew Crew. One of their top picks a year ago. Could be a good player for sure. Was hoping that would be an auto. I got an auto right here, though. For the New York Yankees. Eric's favorite. Wilkerman Garcia. Got a nice auto. Nice looking card. Wilkerman. Jose Peraza insert. Reese McGuire insert card. Xander. It's a Hanley Ramirez base card in there. Who was on my fantasy team this year in baseball. Did me a great job. Of a whole lot of nothing. Mark Appel insert. Auto number 2 is going to be a refractor. Victor Arano for the Phils, second Philadelphia Phillies autograph. You want a Jeter? Finish this box and we'll go on to the next one. Arano and Refractor and Garcia were the two autos in this one. And a gold of Monty Harrison. Max Scherzer Refractor. Got a purple in here. for the LA Angels, Albert Pujols. When is Albert and Trout going to do damage in the playoffs? Be nice to see the Angels make a good run. Astros are going to be tough to beat in that division now. Luke Jackson. Whichever one improves their pitching more. One of those two adds a big arm and they're going to be the favorite. There's a few good arms free agents too. Zach Greinke, David Price.
Where is Chris Newcomb
on the ladder for the Angels, Chris? He like high A? Sean Newcomb, I'm sorry. Where is Sean Newcomb? I was thinking Chris when I was asking. Where's he at? Double A? All right, we got three boxes left. Two Bowman Chrome and a Heritage. Had a few nice parallels, but the autos have been a little bit lacking in this break. Astros got plenty of hitting. Angels got good hitting too. It's going to be interesting to see if Dallas Keuchel can have another year like that. That was a pretty good year. Alright, where's the Superfractor? Go ahead and show yourself at any time. Felix Jorge, Refractor. Nomar Mazara insert. Brian Dozier refractor. Autograph base auto Victor Arano. Third Phillies hit of the break. Two base autos and a refractor auto for the Phillies. Joey Gallo insert, Alan Hansen insert, I don't think that card comes signed, Gerrit Cole insert card, Kyle Schwarber. Carlos Correa insert card. Got a green down there. Let's check out the green. How about a rookie auto of a green auto? There's a rookie stamp. Oh, this would be a nice autograph. Come on. Damn. Base green Jung Ho Gung. Sorry about that, Pirates. Had a shot for a nice auto there. Instead, we're going to get another Victor Arena. Actually, no, we're going to get a good base auto here. Non-duplicate. For Tampa Bay Rays, Brent Honeywell. Got a Correa base rookie, too. Need more top loaders. Honeywell. Billy Hamilton insert. Here's Sean Newcomb. Colin Moran insert. And we're down to two boxes of cards. Do Heritage first. The Heritage should have purples in it. I've never had a case that did not have a purple box. Buyback first. Minnesota Twins manager Sam Melly. Melly. Let's see. There's the purple. No, no monsters so far, Benjamin. There's been a few nice small cards, but nothing I can get excited about yet. Got a Correa rookie card. First purple is Micah Johnson. Madison Bumgarner insert. Second purple is Edison Volquez. Eddie Rosario insert. Third is Roberto Osuna. Byron Buxton. Short print card. Christian Walker. Martin Prado. Purple Chrome. Andrew Miller. He's been a star this break. Kevin Plawicki. Speaking of break stars. Will Middlebrooks. Max Scherzer, Jock Peterson insert. Nathan Eovaldi and a jersey card. Back card of Matt Harvey. A lot of Mets hits in this Heritage case. Back card of Matt Harvey. So two autos were on these six. No, he don't need the purples. He got those a long time ago. But I don't think he has the Miller Mini. Ichiro purple. Abreu insert. Purple. Well-centered Chris Bryant. Cubs weren't too bad. In this break, there's a number of Chris Bryants over here, including one that's pretty tough. Giovanni Gallardo. Yeah, we had Benjamin, we had two Heritage autos. They were both the exact same person. We got a red and a base of Kevin Plawecki. Holy crap. We got a mini of Kevin Plawecki. You think Topps, like, just screws with people? 7 of 100. I know you don't have that one, Jerry. Can't have that one. This is the Plawecki case. Sorry, everybody else. Jed Lowry and Royals insert. Dexter Fowler purple. Eddie Rosario chrome. I think when you get Jung Ho Gung was the short print. I think when you get Bryant purple, you also get Correa. Bethancourt purple. Carlos Rodon insert. It was the Kevin Plawecki mini break. Jung Ho Gung purple. Pirates have had a decent break too. Gotten several Pirates cards. Eddie Rosario chrome. I hit Jacob, a Taewon Walker jersey card. Joey Gallo, purple for Allen. Mike Trout insert. I have Chris, like, I hit Chris, like, 25 different Mike Trout inserts. I should have said different. It's only three different, but you get them a lot. Purple, Noah Syndergaard. And Justin Upton image variation. Jason Grilli purple. I'm probably going to post a second finest football case tomorrow night, guys, if you're interested. James Shields purple. I might try to help out a few people that did not get the team the first time. I might make like a rule, like the first 15 minutes you can't pick the team yet if you have them in the first break. Just so I can get a few people's chances in there. Seth Smith purple. But I'll write it down. A few PC guys want a team that missed out the first go around. I think I sold 15 of the teams in the first 2 or 3 minutes. on the one tonight. Rosell Iglesias purple. Tomas insert. Did not hit a Correa. Jacob Lindgren purple. Fulton Witz short print. Jordan Schaefer was the gum stain variation for the Minnesota Twins. I think I had the blue back in the first half, to tell you the truth, but I can't remember. Box number 12 in the break. No, it's nothing I did wrong or anything. I just it's fair the way it is. It's just on the second one sometimes if somebody just missed out. I'd like to give them the option. You know I don't do that very often. 98% of the time it's first to post gets it. They weren't mad at me or anything. I just was thinking I might try to help them out by putting some different teams just for a few minutes. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I was going to only do one case on Thursday, but I do like the way Facebook does it, though. Honestly, I don't think there's any better way to fill a break than Facebook. It's easy to get on there. It's easy to post. It shows the exact order, so it's fair. You can have anybody drop teams for you. I get several people that email me for teams, but I tell them you can't email till after I post it on Facebook. So if somebody emails me 15 minutes before I post it on Facebook, I just ignore it. It has to be after I post, because then it's not fair to the people on Facebook. It's the best way of doing it fairly, I think. No, I think it's very fair for everybody. That still doesn't mean I don't have a couple people that collect a small team that I don't want to get them in. It's not even the expensive teams. I'm honestly a little bit, I like it when people collect a certain team, honestly, the true collection part of it. So if somebody collects a certain thing, I try to help them out when I can. Now, the gambling investment fun is a huge part of breaks. I'm not stupid, but I still like it. I mean, I collect a few things. I try to help out people that collect a certain thing. Fun to collect a stream of players or teams. Paulo Orlando chrome or purple. Julio Urias insert. You do collect super fractors. Doug, you haven't done that bad lately. I don't want to hear it. Shortstop auto. Gleyber Torres. Good break for the Cubs. Solid base auto there. Not sure about the centering. Yeah, it's a little off-centering. I don't know. I'm going to have Jason look at that one. If you're going to sell it, Jerry, you may want to consider grading it. His cards go really well. It's a 10 auto for sure. But if you don't want to, it's no big deal too. I'll have Jason look at it. It's a little off. I'm getting all kinds of glare. Yeah. He sells ungraded for 30 bucks just like that. Last time I checked, 30, 32, 33. Brett Laurie. Either way, it's a good card for the Cubs. AJ Cole insert. Refractor auto, Austin Dean. And we might end it on Austin Dean. Several Chris Bryants. We hit the gum stain variation of Bryant. Austin Dean. Just a lot of small stuff. And then the gum stain variation, Doug, is worth a little bit of Bryant. Aaron Judge insert. No big cards. No one got rich. Not really a big card in the whole break. Colton Wong insert. We got a die cut coming up. Monty Harrison insert. Oh. Well, Chris, you definitely got your money out of the break. 66 of 99, Mike Trout. That's the one you got graded, isn't it, Dennis? Didn't you get this card graded, Dennis? Yeah. Did you sell it? Did you price it at all? What was it worth as a 10? Or what's it raw? Is it like a $25 card raw? It's a nice card. Hunter Renfro insert. Brandon Finnegan insert card. Robert Stevenson. Got a blue Ahmed Rosario for Jerry. Blue parallel. And that is all she wrote. I'll do a recap, guys. $99, Chris. It's a nice looking card. 66 of 99. Have a good night, Jerry. I'll see you for Finest on Thursday. Okay, give me a second, everybody, and I'm going to recap this stuff. Okay, let's recap the Bowman Chrome first. We got Chris Bryant and Carlos Correa. Okay, Tom, Bowman Chrome breaks. I'll write that down and try to remember that. Because I'm going to do one within a week. Don't be afraid to IM me and tell me that again, too, so I don't forget. It's hard when I'm during a break to remember it later, but don't be afraid to IM me on that same thing. Autographs, Joe Wendell, Zach Bird, Daniel Carbonell, Stephen Okert, Aaron Brown, Wilkerman Garcia, Victor Areno, Brent Honeywell and Gleyber Torres. We got special autos, Colin Moran insert, Victor Arena refractor, and Austin Dean refractor. Not a lot of color in these six. We got golds, Adam LaRoche, Nolan Arenado, and Monty Harrison. We got three golds, but no autos. Jung Ho Gung green, and a Mike Trout die cut green for Chris. Heritage. We got some. Let me sort the Heritage out real quick. Give me 1 second. Organize this Heritage pile. The new one only has one autograph gone out of it, doesn't it? I can't open another one. I already got 8 boxes. It's not bad, though, is it? Is it because the gold was out? If I was closer, I would definitely do it. Man, I need Jason for a recap. Doing this stuff alone, I got stuff everywhere. Okay, Heritage recap. We got Jordan Schaefer, Matt Kemp, and Chris Bryant gum stain variations. We got for relic cards a Matt Harvey bat, Taijuan Walker jersey, Pablo Sandoval, and Mookie Betts. Just base Correa rookies. We got a Chris Bryant action variation along with Upton and Ichiro. I know we got more action variations than that. I'm not sure where I put the others. I think they're in the insert stack. We got one per box. I know we got a Craig Kimbrell. I'll see if I can find the rest in a sec. We got two short print Bryants. We got a purple Bryant. And then we absolutely killed it on Kevin Plawicki. Kevin Plawicki, we got a mini, a base blue auto, and a red auto. Should have grabbed the Plawicki spot. We got a black parallel of Jimmy Rollins for the Dodgers. We got minis of Andrew Miller and the Plawicki that I just showed. Color swaps of Jung Ho Gung and Giovanni Gallardo. And that is it. I definitely had a few other image variations. Sorry for putting them in the wrong stack if you wanted to know, but they will definitely. There's one. Max Scherzer. There was a Kimbrel. And there was one other one. It might have been Swihart, actually. That is the break.